Prosecutors in Anne Arundel County say they are still interviewing witnesses in the shooting death of a dog at a park in Severn. This is concerned animal lovers are growing impatient. 11 News reporter Lowell Meltzer is live in the 11 newsroom. He has details for us. Lowell?
Yeah, Rod, as those prosecutors from Anne Arundel County continue to investigate this case, it seems that animal lovers in that county are growing frustrated that the so-called suspect in this case, a federal police officer, has not been charged. The state's attorney's office is urging patience. Still, these animal lovers voiced their opinions in Annapolis today.
Pulling a gun out is the absolute last resort, and I think he just overreacted to the situation. I think he should at least lose his job.
Animal lovers from Anne Arundel County gathered in front of the Anne Arundel County Courthouse Monday to voice their frustrations concerning the death of Bear Bear.
I hope they'll actually take a look that we're not going to take this lightly, because dogs have rights as well. They're part of our family. They're not just a possession or a material object like the law states. So I just hope they look at that and take it in as it is a family member. And if an animal is shot and killed, it should be taken. Charges should be pressed.
About 25 protested, even held a moment of silence for the Siberian husky that was gunned down 2 weeks ago at an Anne Arundel County dog park by an off-duty federal police officer. He says to protect his German shepherd. Bear Bear's owners say the dogs were just playing.
I don't understand why anyone would shoot a dog at a dog park. It's kind of a sanctuary and a place where people take their kids, as they were, to socialize and be safe.
The state's attorney's office has assigned two prosecutors to the case to figure out exactly what happened and if the federal officer was justified in the shooting. A spokesperson tells 11 News, quote, prosecutors will continue to look through police reports and interview witnesses this week and then make a decision as to whether charges should be filed, unquote.
Well, the Anne Arundel County State's Attorney's Office refused to give us a time frame as to when it would make a decision. However, sources tell 11 News that it should be wrapped up by the end of the week. Live in the newsroom, I'm Lowell Meltzer, WBAL-TV 11 News.